Take your pick. Or if you need something else, I can make it on request.
Wow! He does bespoke weaponry?
Of course. I sell weapons, make them to order, and do refinements. All in the job description for a blacksmith. All you need is the ore. Anywhere. Everywhere. You look confused. Listen, I'll tell you where the nearest deposits are. Bring some back and I'll help you forge what you need. No need. I have other things to do.
He seems like a short-tempered guy. Was it something we said?
Oh, yes. I'd forgotten about that. These are okay, I guess. Should be able to salvage something from them. Find ore in the future, you can always come and see me. Ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes focus and concentration. It does not take small talk with customers. When the craft is good, business is good. It's all there is to this trade, and anyone who tells you different is trying to con you. And if there's nothing else, I'll carry on with my work.
He's certainly committed to his work. I'm not gonna give him that. His temper isn't great, but leave it to him and he'll be able to forge what you need.